Some men will trade the warmth of home and friends, that the world may know their name. Some men will risk their reputation for just a taste of fame. But just to know that all is clear between my soul and God's dear Son, and hear Him say, "Well done," oh, that's worth everything. Just to know is forever. Just to feel the freedom of a child, and just to know when tiny feet walk in the path that I have left behind, that they will make their way to Jesus, contentment there to find, to face the world and know deep in my heart that I have wronged no man, to fit my master's plan. Oh, that's worth everything. Just to know the future is forever. Just to feel the freedom of a child. Just to know the past is gone and sunshine is here to stay.
Yeah. day when our ears are bombarded by beckoning voices and our world is polluted with sound, Lord, let us hear you. In a land dissected and muddled by mazes of never-ending roads and highways, Lord, help us find your way. In a world of easy promises, empty guarantees, and quick-claim insurance policies, give us the security of your hand, Lord Jesus. At a time when we are confused by conflicting authorities that would tell us how to manage our marriages, our finances, and our children, oh Lord Jesus, show us your way. As we walk the tight ropes of parenthood in these explosive days, training our little ones to live in a world for which there are no precedents, Lord, we just need you. In all things, gentle shepherd, help us find the way.
There's no
about the market or the economy, but I've a pilot, oh, he's weathered every storm that ever happened, and if he sees that little sparrow, I know he'll take good care of me.
Gonna keep on singing and telling folks about Jesus. I'm gonna a key.
On writing.
And mainly in the major keys. I'm gonna keep
on loving.
On loving.
On loving.
And pointing folks to Calvary.
I found the Lord.
And let me tell you, brother, that's enough for me. I'm gonna keep
on singing,
and telling folks about Jesus. I'm gonna keep
on writing,
and mainly tell you, brother, that's enough for me. I found Jesus, and let me tell you, brother, that's enough for me. If you've knelt beside the rubble of an aching, broken heart, when the things you gave your life to fell apart, you're not the first to be acquainted with sorrow, grief, or pain. But the Master promised sunshine after rain. Hold on, my child. Seed of faith in God, in mountains you can't move. You've risked your life on things you cannot prove. But to give the things you cannot keep, what you cannot lose, is the way to find the joy God has for you. Sing the song. Hold on, my child.
My child,
joy comes in the morning. bless that wonderful name of Jesus. Bless that wonderful name, yes, of Jesus. Bless that wonderful name of Jesus. No other name I know. Wonderful name of Jesus. Bless that wonderful name of Jesus. Bless that wonderful name of Jesus. No other name I know. There's freedom in that name of Jesus. Freedom in that name of Jesus. Freedom that name of Jesus. No other name I know. Bless that wonderful name of Jesus. Bless that wonderful name of Jesus. Bless that wonderful name of Jesus. No other name I know. Jesus, power in that name of Jesus, power in that name of Jesus, no other name I know. There's love and healing, there's grace and comfort, there's
abundantly.
So this time, oh Lord,
cowboys say. Giving me a song to sing. Thanks for the promise you'd make it all good for those who would trust you. You said
what I needed.
day.
He knew what I needed before I could even ask.
Before I could ask.
He could see deep inside me.
He saw deep inside me.
Saw behind all my masks.
Behind all my masks. The waters were troubled.
The waters were troubled, and so was my soul.
And so was my soul.
The spirit was moving.
The spirit was moving.
And he made me whole.
And he made me whole. Waters are troubled, and so is your soul. The spirit is moving. Be completely made whole.
This is a revelation from Jesus Christ, which God gave him so that he might show his servants what must take place very soon. And he made it known by sending his angel to his servant John, who is the witness of all that he saw, the message of God, and the testimony of Jesus Christ. Happy is the man who reads this prophecy, and happy are those who hear it read and pay attention to its message, for the time is near.
This is a part of that message. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God, the Almighty, who was and who is and who is coming. And whenever the living creatures give glory and honor and thanksgiving to the one who sits upon the throne, the 24 elders fall down before him who is seated upon the throne and worship the one who lives for timeless ages. They cast their crowns before the throne and say, "Thou art worthy, O Lord our God, to receive glory and honor and power. For thou didst create all things. By thy will they existed and were created."
Then I noticed in the right hand of the one seated upon the throne a book filled with writing both inside and on its back, and it was sealed with 7 seals. And I saw a mighty angel who called out in a loud voice, "Who is fit to open the book and to break its seals?" And no one in heaven or upon the earth or under the earth, was able to open the book or to even look at it. And I began to weep bitterly, because no one could be found worthy to open the book or to even look at it. When one of the elders said to me, "Do not weep. See, the lion from the tribe of Judah, the root of David, has won the victory and is able to open the book and to break its seven seals."
Then standing in the very center of the throne and of the four living creatures and of the elders, I saw a lamb that seemed to have been slaughtered. He had seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of God, and are sent out into every corner of the earth. Then he came and took the book from the right hand of him who was seated upon the throne.
And when he had taken the book, the four living creatures and the 24 elders fell down before the Lamb. Each of them had a harp and golden bowls full of incense, which are the prayers of the saints. And they sang a new song, and these are the words that they sang: "Worthy art thou to take the book and break its seals, for thou hast been slain, and by thy blood hast purchased for God men from every tribe and tongue and people and nation. Thou hast made them a kingdom of priests for our God, and they shall reign as kings upon the earth."
Then in my vision I heard the voices of many angels encircling the throne, the living creatures and the elders. There were myriads of myriads and thousands of thousands crying in a great voice, "Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and riches and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and blessing."
Then I heard a voice of everything created in heaven, upon the earth, under the earth, and upon the sea, and all that are in them, saying, "Blessing and honor and glory and power be given to him who sits upon the throne and to the Lamb for timeless ages."
The cries of the shackled from the onset of time, for the chains of defeat, there's no key. See the tears of the broken, hear the cries the slaves. Is there no one worthy to set us free? Then the crying is still as the chorus rings out and the shackled from their chains, and thousands of voices are swelling the song. Worthy the Lamb that was slain. Saints of all times, holding their crowns in their hands. that way.